My name is Artificial Medical Intelligence 2.9. But you can call me Amy. I've been programmed to explore the hospital of the future, to question where it's headed, and to help seek out the challenges humans will face in solving this intricate puzzle. What will our healthcare system look like, 10 to 30 years from now? Welcome to the future.